Hello and welcome to Gun Sewing Solutions. Now then, I'm going to be doing this video for a couple of reasons. I'm going to be talking about something whilst I'm sewing. So perhaps you can pick up some tips whilst I'm sewing, and perhaps you can pick up some guidance whilst I'm sewing. Okay, so the topic that I'm going to be talking about is why am I doing these little kurtas for boys when we are restricted on time and I have got so much else to do. So my two main reasons for doing this is one, I am trying to teach the methods and on something that is simple and easy to do, which is a child's little dress, and secondly it is for beneficial reasons, and the benefit of that is usage. So what we make, we can actually take the advantage of using that as well. Now, using that item, we've chosen cotton to sew, and the reason for the cotton sewing is that it's simple and it will perfect your skills. And secondly, we've chosen cotton to sew with because cotton is versatile in the fact that it's very extremely hot weather, and this is going to serve as our children's wear that we would rarely otherwise have stitched. Okay, so what I'm stitching here is a little pair of shorts, and I'm going to be piping those shorts. Now this is a method that I'm teaching, that you can actually pipe anything, but it's a skill that you can gain for obviously reasons of this is a practical practice garment, and what you're going to be doing is making this practice garment which you're going to take full advantage of using for your child, and also gaining the skill at the same time in perhaps later on going on to make something for yourself. Now the shorts, I'm going to be piping this at the bottom of the turning. So what I've basically done is made the piping and just placed it on without a fold or anything, just straight on the actual short area fabric part, and just stitching along. Make sure to match your crutch lines so that they're identical facing each other, otherwise you would end up, if your fabric doesn't have a right or wrong, you'll end up doing this wrong. Now this method of piping can be used for anything. Here we're using it at the bottom of the ponchabo. Generally I use this method to do jacks. Okay, so these tutorials are actually value for money, in the sense that the method can be used again and again on lots of different applications. Now it's a light blue denim-y like effect fabric that I've chosen to do this in, and the only part that's going to be showing is this bottom, very marginal bottom edging. Okay, just around here. Now the weather is absolutely gorgeous, and I could have chosen to make these very plain and simple, which was my initial thoughts because I was running short on time, but I want to give the valuable teaching so that you can pick up these ideas and actually practice these ideas to go on and make some of the fascinating designs that I do on adults' versions. Now many of you would be familiar with the style at the moment, which is shirt dresses, and the shirt dresses are mostly piped and trimmed in stuff like this. So you can see the kind of result that you get with this by simply applying this dory and trim. That's the underside, that's the top side. Only a very small minute amount of the piping is showing, and that's just a little pair of shorts that I will be stitching up. Now I will be using the same method. I've got the zip foot on, So whilst I've got the zip foot on, that's partly done. I will go back to doing this later on. I will do the exact same on the sleeves. So all the parts that require the dory to be used on, I'm gonna just do that and actually just apply it on in all the places. And you know what, these are little boys outfits, but these can easily be replicated on doing your own. So here what we're doing is gaining a skill, and at the same time, you know, these, we're gonna get very rare opportunities of weather like this, especially here in the UK. So make the most of it, and you know what, make your boys something, because we're always sewing for girls. It's very rare that we get the opportunity to actually stitch for boys, and I don't want to waste this time and not to sew for them, for the reason that it's actually, I am being a little bit selfish in the fact that I'm practicing on the boys to actually perfect something which I'm going to be using later on for girls' outfits. So my advice would be to take full advantage of the weather, make something for your boys, and then acquire the skill and use that skill to actually make something for yourself. So the methods here that we're using can be applied to any garment. Sewing is sewing, whether it's, you know, whatever type of sewing it is. Now, you can be as extravagant as you want. You can do flaps like this. I remember many, 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 many years ago when my son was a little baby, and I used to do lots of sewing for him because I didn't have a daughter until very late stages. And I used to do lots and lots of sewing and designing for him, and I used to design him all kinds of little kurtis, and you know, and I loved, especially when it was weather like this, I loved dressing him up in those. So that's all the little kurtis that we've got. What I'm going to do is I'm going to be using the same type of dori to apply on the kurti. If you want in-depth tutorials on all this, this was just a pre-sample of what I was doing. Do join me at www.jamsewingsolutions.com. This is just a little bit of a tantalizer of all the kind of teachings that I do. Very simplified, very easy. Methods that I use are tried and tested, and then I go on to make creations, some of the most extravagant and extraordinary creations that only a person who is willing to invest the time in themselves will be able to do. You know, when you go and take something like this to someone else and say, stitch this for me, guaranteed you will be banging your head against the wall, and you know, because nobody's got the time. Time is valuable, time is precious. That's another little topic that I will go on to talk about, inshallah, God willing. Remember me in your du'as, and have fun on this beautiful weather, and you know, follow the tutorials and create some of the most beautiful garments that your heart desires.